day 17 of our 30-day journey through the assumptions, principles, guidelines, and steps for creative problem solving. Convergence guideline for today is consider novelty. With convergence, there's 5 key guidelines. Number 1, we want to be deliberate. Number 2, we want to check against our objectives. 3, we want to improve our idea. 4, we're going to be affirmative. So the 5th guideline is consider novelty. Is there an idea or an option that is new, that is different? Maybe it won't fully solve the problem, but it's interesting. You might be able to take this and rework it or add it or combine it, or maybe even just tame it so that it can be something. The novelty or the innovative approach may not be fully workable, but we might be able to tailor it. We might be able to modify it. We might be able to hone it. We might be able to tame it. Remember, convergence is all about the exploration of finding what do we have that is going to help us with the focus. So we want to explore the novelty, the innovation, the affirmative sides, the good stuff. Focus on finding the building blocks, the parts, the pieces that we can add together. Today's challenge, just want you to start considering the novelty. Over the next day, think about, is there, maybe there's an original idea. See what new and unique or original ideas come to mind.